baby girl, happy sweet 16. You know what, I this day, you know, is real special to me. I've watched you grow into a special young lady. Keep striving to be the best that you can be, and you know daddy loves you.
Please on the beat and the beat got sick.
Happy birthday, Twin. I love you a lot. We've been friends since like fifth grade. We never really had an argument or whatever. Like, you've been there through a lot for me, and I've been there for you all the time. But yeah, happy birthday. I hope you enjoy yourself tonight, and we about to get lit.
Taylor Jewel Yancey. We're not really friends at the moment, but I had to come because whatever. You're my sister and whatever. And we're gonna be sisters even though you said you're not my friend. So I'm not talking to you, I'm talking to Tanisha because we're not friends at the moment. Tanisha, tell her what I'm saying right now. I love you. Happy birthday. Swear you 16. All right, don't have any kids out here. All right.
Hi, Taylor. I just hope you don't get caught up tonight because Jameek is in the slideshow and is Marquise gonna be here? He's gonna be here? Yeah, I just hope you don't get caught up. And when you watch this like 10 years from now, I hope we're still not getting caught up in relationships. And yeah, I love you so much. Enjoy your day. Yeah.
Hey Tay, I don't even like you, but you know, I had to come, but I don't like you, and I hope you have a great birthday. Love you.
Khadija back on the mic. Let me drop.
He's on the beat. And the beat got sick.
Y'all say y'all. Y'all say y'all on his mouth like. I know when you were little girls, you dreamt.
Where are you singing?
You dreamt of being in my world. Don't get it twisted, get it twisted. This my bow down.
Oh,
bow down.
Bow down.
Oh, H-town.
H-town, bitches.
I'm so proud. Bow down.
Meant to be.
I lost my ring.
But no matter what would occur. Oh, I lost your net, Taylor.
And I gotta find my bra.
And I've lost your sweatpants.
That we
were meant to be.
It ain't gonna
be easy.
But no matter what.
Taylor, just to tell you, if we fall tonight, it wasn't planned. I swear we tried to hold on to each other for our dear lives, and we still fell.
Cornish, man.
Because you need to clone that as a track record.
Mm.
Can you not? want red?
No.
Why?
Make it pop.
But your face, it blends in.
Yeah.
It looks like you don't have any lipstick on.
Taylor Jewell, you will always be my baby. I was so excited. Even before you were born, I was excited about the day of your birth. You will always be my baby. You're 16 years old. When you're 26, you're going to be my baby. When you're 36, you're still going to be my baby. I am so excited about your future. You know, Papa and I love you, and there's nothing that we won't do for you. Enjoy this day. Enjoy tomorrow. Again, we love you, and we're looking forward to the great things that God is going to do in your life. Love you, baby girl.
Hi, I'm Taylor's friend. We really close, and I love her. I'm just happy, like, she's turning 16.
Hello, happy birthday, Taylor. Hope you enjoy. Hope all your wishes come through.
I love you.
Yep, love you.
Hey, I already did mine. I don't like you.
Happy birthday, Taylor.
Happy birthday, Taylor. I hope you enjoy your night.
Happy birthday.
I love you so much.
Happy birthday, Taylor.
Happy birthday, Taylor.
Happy birthday, Taylor.
Happy birthday, Tay. Love you.
Happy birthday, Tay.
Happy birthday, Taylor. 5 years, 6 years, 7, I don't even know how many years straight, but happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Taylor.
Are you taking a picture? Oh, no, that's still a video.
Baby girl, Papa has always loved you. From the time you were big enough, I'd grab a diaper bag up and throw you in the car seat and we'd go, just you and I. I took you to your first trip to Disney World. You travel internationally with us. And we've given you a little envelope tonight, but on the second Sunday in August, you and Papa, we're gonna hang out in the Dominican Republic. That's gonna finish out this celebration. I love you. And I love you all my life and all your life. Bless you, baby, my girl.
Morning. Come here, mommy. When Taylor
done with the phone, she gonna give it to you, you gonna bring it to me, all right? I'm by the door. All right? Hold on. Wait, she gonna need that.
Huh? Where the fuck?
Say what you said. I need to know what the hell.
What?
No, you like.
I just want to make a clarification.
Oh, okay.
She's saying it, make it the
sale.
So, she's coming out
Thank you. your sea and our sweet 16, Miss Taylor, will begin her candle ceremony at this time. Taylor is about to begin her first candle speech for her mom. Okay?
The mic.
My first candle goes to a special woman in my life. Without you, I wouldn't have most of the things I have. I know we bump heads like every day and we tell each other we don't like one another, but I do love you dearly. You say I stress you out and give you a hard time, but it's all out of love. I'm appreciative to have a mother like you where I can always talk to you about anything. For sure, my mother, but you'll forever be my friend. About this one particular male. Not only is he my dad, he's my walking bank, coach, and go-to person. Can you guys be quiet, please? Thanks. Coach and go-to person. I know if no one comes to my games, I can always look across from the bench and see you with the Three Musketeers. My dad is literally my twin, and if you've never seen him before, here he is. Dad, can you come light this candle with me? And for all you boys, my dad is crazy. Malik, if he's here, Zah, Jahab, Missy, Shaquem, Ms. Mildred, Tasha, Melinda, Toya, Tara, everybody, Shima, Anthony, Barbara Jean, everybody, can everybody come?
Thank you.
you guys every day. I love you guys so much. I know I can always depend on each of you if I need something. Can all my grandparents come light this candle with me? But we sure do act like it. If I don't have anybody, I know I will always have you three. Kim Morgan, Keenan, and Shima, come light this candle. My sisters and brothers. We have gotten in trouble together, shed tears together, and have fun together. My love towards each of you is unconditional. Can all my God siblings come like this candle? Imani, Rara, TT. Thank you. goes to four girls that I don't even consider friends. These girls are my sisters. We built such a strong bond that nobody can break. We have had arguments and disagreements, but we're friends though. We always talk about living with each other when we get older. When we are together, it's nothing but fun and laughter. I wouldn't trade you the world for you guys. Triple T, double K, Twin Boys. Can you guys come light the candle with me? With over the past 2 years. When I'm not feeling down or just need someone to talk to, I know I can go to one of them and I'll be feeling myself again. Knowing that I would be going to see them after school made me want to go to practice all the time. Now that my favorite seniors are leaving soon, things will be different next year, but I love you guys a lot. And will you come light this candle with me? The basketball team. Bothering me, I always go to you five. My love for you guys is unexplainable. And Joe, Andre, Vaughn, and Sean or Jason, you guys come light this candle with me. My next candle goes to my best friend. Jeremiah and Janai have been my best friends for more than 10 years, Devin for 6 years. We may not talk every day, but that doesn't change anything. I can talk to you three about anything without being judged. Far or near, nothing would change my love for you all. Can you guys come light this candle with me? You guys mean so much to me, from staying on FaceTime for hours talking about nothing to just hearing each other breathe. We can go days without talking to each other, and the day we talk, you would never think we had an argument. When they think I'm making the wrong decision, they always let me know, and I would do the same for them. Can Lamar, Gotti, Man, and Romare come light this candle with you? You all may not be my blood aunts or uncles, but for as long as I've known you, I think the title fits. Can all, everybody that I call aunt and uncle, can you guys come like this candle? Aunt Kim, Auntie Nicolette, Auntie Janaea, Auntie Dana. Everybody I call aunt. Together. No, we aren't blood cousins, but we sure do tell everybody we are. We all don't talk to each other every day, but that doesn't change anything. Ken, Najere, Nana, everybody, Zion, Zakai, Frederick, Zoe, Corey. Thank you. people I feel a strong bond with this year, and I love them all dearly. Can my lunch table come like this candle? I met them. This lady is like another mother to me. We have had talks like I am a daughter of hers. Whether me and this aggravating boy talk or not, he will always be my mom's son she never had. Can John Meek and his mom, she's here, and John Mira.
Child know that she's not the most outspoken person. There were some, thank you, Morgan. There were some also some other people that she's going to acknowledge, even though they didn't get a candle, but we want to hurry up so you guys can enjoy the rest of the night. But there are just a few couple people that she's going to acknowledge, and then we're going to start with the food, okay?
Greedy basketball. Okay, I want to thank Barbara Jean, Lisa May, Miss Courtney, Miss Medley, and everybody else. That's it. For being a part of my life. Thank you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Taylor. Happy birthday to
birthday, Auntie loves you. I wish you well. Continue to go far. Continue to study. Always put God first in your life as you move forward. Always make sure you make the right decisions. Always lean on mom and dad, all your grandparents, your godparents, so that way you understand that you are making the right decisions. And remember, you will make mistakes, but life goes on. Remember, you will make mistakes, but life goes on. Remember, proper preparation prevents poor performance. I love you. Happy 16th birthday.
Oh my God. Yeah, I just want to take a time out, man. My sister Toy telling me I got need forks and stuff like that. I just want a picture with my two nieces. Who at forks?
Taylor.
Where's the forks?
I don't have forks. Taylor got the forks.
Okay, the advice for a 16-year-old. Hold your body. Save it for the right one. No trial runs will be given to anyone. Enjoy your day. Enjoy your life. Live it to the fullest. Be a teaser, never a pleaser. Put God first, your education, and always listen to your mother. And you know I'm here for you. Love you.
Happy birthday, Taylor. We love you.
Hi, Taylor. Just want to wish you a happy birthday. Keep continue doing what you're doing. Wish you well. Love you. God bless.
Thank you.
go, baby, let's go.
These haters on my body shaking.
This is something new. Turn it up. To the left. Think about that, y'all. Left. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Crisscross. Cha-cha, real smooth. Let's go to work.
Two. And we continue to support you. We know that you will do the best. I'll meet you at the top when you're up at the top with the stars. I love you.
Taylor, happy sweet 16th. May God bless you with many, many more. We're all watching you and praying for you, and we pray that you make the decisions that are best for you and in favor of God. We love you. I love you. God bless you, and happy birthday again, baby girl.
Get done, 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 that work come over. We just need to slow the motion. Don't get out of the way to no one. Long distance, I need you. When I see potential, I just gotta see it through. If you had a twin, I would still choose you. I don't wanna rush into it if it's too soon, but I know you need to get done, 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 that work come over. Sorry if I'm way less friendly. I got a niche trying to end me off. Yeah. I spilled all my emotions tonight.
Hey, Taylor. Happy 16th birthday. Love you and celebrate it to the fullest. Happy birthday.
Okay, Taylor, this is for you. Happy birthday. I wish you many more. You know, I'm always going to be here for you whenever you need some advice, a little guidance, or if you just want to clown around, you know, you can always call Uncle A. All right? Happy birthday, baby. I love you.
Hi, Taylor. This is your grandmother of the heart. I'm wishing you a happy 16th birthday. I cannot believe that you're already 16. But, honey, just remember, stay strong, be encouraged, and do the right thing in life. And may God continue to bless you and be with you. Love you much. Your grandmother. Bye-bye.
Yeah.
Hey, Taylor, just wanted to wish you a happy, happy sweet 16. I remember from the day you was born to now, girl, you turned into such a beautiful young lady and a many, many more blessed birthdays to come. Love you, girl. See you on Delta Land soon, too.
For coming out to my Sweet 16. I hope you enjoyed yourself, and thank you for everybody. Thank you.
Yeah, happy birthday, Taylor. You 16, you not grown. Love you though.
Baby girl, happy Sweet 16. You know what, I this day, you know, is real special to me. I watch you grow into a special young lady. Keep striving to be the best that you can be, and you know daddy loves you.
Taylor Jewel, you will always be my baby. I was so excited, even before you were born, I was excited about the day of your birth. You will always be my baby. You're 16 years old. When you're 26, you're gonna be my baby. When you're 36, you're still gonna be my baby. I am so excited about your future. You know, Papa and I love you, and there's nothing that we won't do for you. Enjoy this day. Enjoy tomorrow. Again, we love you, and we're looking forward to the great things that God is going to do in your life. Love you, baby girl.
Baby girl, Papa has always loved you. From the time you were big enough, I'd grab a diaper bag up and throw you in the car seat, and we'd go, just you and I. I took you to your first trip to Disney World. You travel internationally with us. And we've given you a little envelope tonight. But on the second Sunday in August, you and Papa, we're going to hang out in the Dominican Republic. That's going to finish out this celebration. I love you. And I love you all my life and all your life. Bless you, baby. My girl.